Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to remote wipe the Windows laptop you have, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. While there is no such function in Windows itself, there are third-party software products using which you can wipe the data on your laptop remotely. However, if you wish to use a Windows function, then the procedure is as follows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Privacy and Security tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Find My Device. Then, make sure that the switch associated with Find My Device is on. Click on the second option which reads, See all your devices linked to your account. This will need a Microsoft login. After that, it will show the list of all of your associated devices. All you need to do is click on Info and Support associated with that device. Turn on the BitLocker data protection and your system data cannot be recovered without the BitLocker key. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.